Panicos Yusuf does hold wins over many ties, the likes of Rungnakorn Kampan, who he KO'd, and Rituak, who he decisioned. The elbow zombie Muangthai has beaten the likes of Yodlut Pet, decisioned him at Lumpini over Rambo Pitportor, or who he decisioned at Lumpini over Pet Panmurung, who he KO'd with an elbow at Lumpini in 2016 inside of two rounds. It was an uppercut elbow of the highest order. Let's see if the elbow zombie, the 2016-17 Lumpini Fighter of the Year, can get those elbows working early.
Michael, Hootie's style is going to benefit from these small blows.
Nice sweeping dump there from Panicos Yusuf. I would say it's going to benefit Muangthai. I think he'll enjoy the opportunity to work with the 4 ounce gloves inside the cage. Look at that. Beautiful low check, and then he fires a high kick off the same leg. Just some excellence in execution early on here from Muangthai. Roundhouse kick from Panicos Yusuf. Beautiful thread of the right hand from Yusuf. Muangthai did not expect that one.
And he followed it up with a nice right kick, too. As soon as that foot came down, he came right back up.
Oh, catch and sweep again. Nicely done from Panicos Yusuf, the Cypriot. Cracking out some leg kick from Muangthai. Southpaw stance on the tie, so too on Yusuf. Fires a roundhouse kick to the upper right rib cage. Kicks off the back leg, does Muangthai. Haven't seen the elbows come into play yet. Got to cut off the movement of the Cypriot first of all. Chin counter, nicely done from Muangthai. Big outside leg kick. Trying to thread the elbow off the right arm. Yusuf could not be backed against the cage, could not allow himself to be cornered. Muangthai's elbows, if he gets in range, are fast, they are precise. And knock you out and they cut you up, Mitch.
Yusuf's using his hand defense very well against the elbows. You can see that's two that the elbow zombie has tried to throw, but Yusuf's been able to counter those hands by his defense very well.
And you saw one sneak through a moment ago, just to the top of the ear, the right ear of Panicos Yusuf. Step through knee there from the Cypriot. Under a minute to go, first round. It's been a great one. Nice tapping right hand there from Muangthai. Beautiful left hook from the Thai. Drifts back towards center cage. Combination work from Yusuf. Didn't quite have the mustard behind it. Hard to get the power salvos on when you're on the back foot here. Good roundhouse kick there from Muangthai. Uppercut elbow to a roundhouse kick from Muangthai again.
30 seconds left in the first round.
195 career wins from Muangthai. Began competing at just 7 years old at temple festivals and other local events in Burra. It's about 410 k's northeast of Bangkok. Moved to Bangkok when he was 10. He did drop Yusuf, I thought, there momentarily with the left. And yes, referee Atsushi Onari applies the count on Panicos Yusuf. Good call there from Onari. To think Muangthai was professionally competing in Muay Thai as a 10-year-old. When I was 10-year-old, Mitchell was clipping Spurs. This guy was fighting professionally.
I was playing with my Atari at 10 years old. That's the last time I played video games. I would not do well in the one esports thing. Look at that beautiful thread of the right hand. Threw a kick, came right up the middle with Panicos Yusuf, but there is that knockdown. Just a beautifully timed left hand that scored the, I believe that goes 8-10, 10-8.
Would be a 10-8 round. That is unofficially, of course, on our scorecards. We'll give a 10-8 round to Muangthai in the first. Don't forget to download the One Super app. Get it at Google Play, get it at the App Store. It's all fights, all live, all absolutely free. You are seeing a One Super Series Muay Thai match with 4 ounce gloves inside the cage as part of our prelim show from the Singapore Indoor Stadium. It's One Championship, heart of the lion. Second round. We've already seen Muangthai launch the elbows. And as the rounds go on, you'll see more of those elbows come into play. He scored a knockdown in the opening round. Now it's time for Panicos Yusuf to go to work. See if he can knock down Muangthai. High kicks from Muangthai. He'll up the intensity here. He'll turn up the pressure on Yusuf. Uppercut, left hook from Yusuf. The aggression now from the Cypriot. Oh, the hands! The hands from Panicos Yusuf. No says Onari.
Panicos Yusuf is trying to come back from that earlier knockdown and be very aggressive here in the second. And we saw that. He needs to go back to those hands. Those hands seem to be his ticket to a victory here tonight, if he can keep continuing to push forward.
He said he'd go toe-to-toe. He said he'd go to war with Muay Thai. And he's opened up like a house on fire here in the second round. Muay Thai threatened the jab. Thought about a follow-up elbow off the backhand. Two-punch combination from the tie. Yusuf on the outside, needs to keep the momentum going. Needs the aggression to flow now. And Muay Thai gets into elbow range.
Stop.
Referee Onari breaks it. A thrilling second round so far here. This one Super Series Muay Thai clash. Uppercut from Yusuf, tries to put the chin through the top of the head. Muay Thai wants to get into elbow range. Fires off a left cross out of southpaw starts. Island ground hits good for the tie. There's the overhand elbow from Muay Thai.
You see, as Yusuf throws shots, he drifts slightly into the power side of Muay Thai. That's a dangerous place to start shifting.
Oh, that left elbow came out imaginary close. There's the tipping liver shot from Muay Thai. A tremendous round of Muay Thai action here. Knee from Muay Thai and referee Onari breaks it. Yusuf has taken some heavy shots in the last 30 seconds or so. Outside making from Muay Thai. Good evasion for the time. High check from Panicos Yusuf. Elbows, double forearm guard defense there for Yusuf. Muay Thai, the elbow zombie, like a zombie, just keeps coming forward. Look for the uppercut elbow, didn't find it, went downstairs to the legs. Elbow range again here, decides for a roundhouse kick instead. Roundhouse kick, open, Muay Thai. Backs him up with a right hand, oh, stiff uppercut from Yusuf. And Muay Thai crosses to the orbital. Off the left elbow, there's another one! The elbow zombie, two crossing elbows. What a round this one.
Yusuf starting to fade a little bit. I think some of these shots have started to slow him down. We're not quite seeing that same usage of the hands that we saw in the beginning of the second.
First 30 or 45 seconds of the round was Panicos Yusuf. After that, Muay Thai turned the tide.
Man, it's the distance and the timing of Muay Thai that is just exceptional. Look at that. Oh, it just grazed the chin as it bounced off the chest of Panicos Yusuf, but a beautiful rear push kick. The way that Muay Thai is changing his distances, it's so exceptionally well. He goes from kicking range, which is actually very close, Michael, into elbow range remarkably fast. But there's a slight opening that Panicos Yusuf needs to exploit and needs to use those hands. He landed an uppercut at the, about the 30-second mark of that second round, and that needs to be what he jumps on, because with little gloves, he's still got a shot in this one, Michael.
How about the difference in demeanor here? Yusuf is breathing hard. There's a cut under the left eye. And Muay Thai looks fresh. He's hardly raised a sweat. The elbow zombie ready for the third round. And my word, does Panicos Yusuf need a big final 3 minutes? Massive crowd continue to enter the Singapore Indoor Stadium for this night of nights in the martial arts world. Third and final.
You would think that it would be the person moving forward that would be draining the energy, but it's very hard to kind of to defend, to constantly be fending, constantly pushing people off, and to avoid that consistent power. And that's what Yusuf is facing. He's just facing this relentless high athlete who's just constantly pushing forward. But that's the third sweep that he's got. That's pretty good too.
Exquisite sweeping dump there from Panicos Yusuf. Crossing elbow, look for the forehead there. Front kick to the midsection, drops him back a couple of paces. High right roundhouse kick from Muay Thai, continually coming forward. Front kick again to the midsection. Fakes the front kick, goes for a right roundhouse kick to the ribs. There's the left hand lead. Nice front kick again from Muay Thai, doing everything right. Uppercut from Yusuf, one of his preferred weapons. Has had some success, but not on that occasion.
Against clinchers, that's a great weapon of choice, is that uppercut. As they're coming in, trying to clinch, fire that uppercut right down the middle, and he's landed it a couple times this match.
It was with the uppercut elbow that Muangthai knocked out the glory champion, Panicos, in only two rounds at Lumpini Stadium.
You told me to watch that match, and I was left jaw agape.
Was
that
one
elbow
of the
knockout.
Fastest elbows you've ever seen?
Simply
fastest.
Beautiful, Michael.
That took there. Nice little quarter turn on a two from Muangthai. The cage control from Muangthai. The power techniques, the little pirouettes, the quarter turns, the angles. It is superb. It is Muay Thai 101 from Muangthai. Good backhand again. Backs up Panicos Yusuf.
As soon as they tie up, it's these little shots, not really little, they're actually like extremely hard shots, that Muangthai is landing. He's covering the hands, he grips onto the hands, and then he slides over them as he parries them down and comes right over the top and connects right on the chin.
Mitch, what I've always admired about Muangthai is the efficiency of his striking. He does not waste strikes. He doesn't go hell for leather. He picks his moment, he picks his opening, he throws, and usually he lands.
Extremely efficient striker. Look at this, to the body. That Yusuf, yeah, go to the body. Keep going to the body. Mix things up.
3 seconds left. Mouth open, never a good sign here. And still Muangthai looks relatively fresh. What a performance from the 2016-2017 Lumpini Stadium Fighter of the Year. That credential. Amazing in itself.
Not just the champion, Michael, but the fighter of the year.
I mean, so many great competitors out of Lumpini in those 2 years. So many megastars. This man was voted two times the best. And here he is in one Super Series. And what a debut.
But how tough is Panicos Yusuf?
A tremendously tough individual, the Cypriot. Always has been, always will be.
Let's watch this elbow. Look at the way he slides right in. Just look at that. Parries the hands down. Gets Yusuf to defend. As he's bringing the hand up, he slides over the top and drops an elbow right to the side of Yusuf's head. Just a beautiful display of Muay Thai technique. I'm impressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Muangthai P.K.